So now let's get back to Mr. Kuba. So this is the first time that you're working in a Tollywood movie, I heard.
Fortunately, yes. And hopefully not last.
Oh, no, not at all, because we've seen the trailer and the teaser and the songs of the film. It goes so well. The mood of the film, the color and everything is wonderful.
Great. It's nice to hear it. And I'm really honored to be here with so many talented people.
And you should be working in more Tollywood films because I get a chance to talk in English. Otherwise, you know, it's been, it's been such a long time that I've always been anchoring only in Telugu and I don't get to talk in English. I really feel so privileged today.
Next time you should talk to him in
Poland, Basha.
Polish language.
We can practice Polish, after interview, yeah.
Okay, so what do they say in Poland that you're very beautiful? What do they say in Polish? Polish.
Piękne.
Thank you.
Piękne.
You said that to me?
No. I said in a male type, in male? A female should be piękna.
Thank beautiful. You so much. Thank you. Yeah. I could see that in your eyes that you really meant what you said to me. Yeah. Thank you so much. And how was it working with NANI?
Of course, we are expected language barrier, multicultural barrier. But in the first day, I just ask NANI'S, the light isn't so dark for your face? NANI told me, of course not. Go your way. So I met first beautiful person. Who is Vikram Kumar?
Piękna.
Yeah. And he involved me to this adventure.
Okay.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.